Oh, what, man, it's 6:25, Wednesday morning, March 27th, I think. I'm at Redding Campground on the Mulberry River. We got a waning gibbous of a moon, a lot of fire. Did I mention that it's 32 degrees? I can't remember. I'm not feeling a whole lot of wind. There was a lot of wind yesterday. I got a little ways to go to walk to where I'm putting in. The sunrise is officially 7:07. Of course, being down in this valley, it'll be much later. Maybe 7:45 when it comes over the hill. Oh, it's going to be a beautiful morning. I hear some cardinals. I was hearing some frogs. They stopped for some reason. This is the Mulberry. Its level is right near the top of the good floating range. I'm not sure exactly where it's at right now. But it looks good. I originally planned to come up here yesterday. The water was too high. It was way too windy. I'm sure it's better today. The water doesn't look too muddy. A stashed boat has been located. I thought I'd lost it, but there it is.
Oh man, it's 7:40. First time. Thank you.
Whew.
That's how you get out, man.
Measured that out at about 2.7 miles, but it didn't take any time at all. It's only 8:30, so I can't remember what time I started. Took an hour at the most. Not a whole lot to see on that stretch.
Yes, it's Redding Campground in the Ozark National Forest. Brought to you by the U.S. Forest Service and the U.S. Department of Agriculture. Hell yeah. Oh my goodness, please be advised that this is a flash flood area. You too could be swept away. That's right here in the Ozark National Forest. We've got prehistoric populations. Now that guy there, at least I think he's a guy. He could be a woman. Who knows these days? But he's prehistoric, it looks like. And also historic or historic communities. American Indians, Zimbabwe especially, lived in this area. And it's along the Mulberry River. And it's got the best farmland and the entire country. I mean, just look. There it is, man, the Mulberry River. Yes, just look. I just look at it. And yes, here at this field, there is no trespassing. So don't you dare try it, man. Not you. Oh, don't you try it, but I'm gonna. I'm gonna damn well trespass, man. You see that sign right there? I just dare them to prosecute me. Come on. I'm over the line, man. Just look. But isn't that lovely? And listen to the twerplets.
I'll do it for 40.